I don't know, it's weird. But yeah, everybody's name is unknown. Oh well, it's working though. Man, these guys are pretty weak.
My god.
I don't know if he can pull. Oh, there's not really the ability to pull a bunch, I guess. There's a purple side, and there's a red side, and there's a middle. The middle goes down. Who's there? See, where's he going? Down
it
is. I guess we going down first.
I guess so.
Is that mission back there? Is that looks like it's up. This mission is down though.
What's this?
This says nothing.
Like quest or something.
Yeah, like, I mean, it's been fucking 9 years since I ran this place, so hell if I know.
I ran it
over. It looks like that purple quest is over there on the red side. So maybe red side.
Let's get here. You know, I like that red shit, blood shit.
Fucking jackass. Something with here. We got aggro. It's probably gonna be immune to lightning. Yep. I gotta keep going up to that red pool right there too. You see it on the map? Mm-hmm. I need to go there.
That was me too.
What is nature's call?
I'm drinking some mana.
Yeah, you're fine. I'm just going right here.
Have me some B-dubs tonight, bye. So I'm a boss. Boss. Unless they didn't pick that quest up, he might not pick it up.
where do we go?
I guess I'll just keep going straight at it. Is this the way?
Nah, I don't fucking know.
I was following this person right here.
I know, that's what I'm saying. What is she doing? She just took a road, turned around and ran, didn't say nothing.
I'm assuming she knows the way, so I'm following her.
I hope she knows the fucking way. If not, I'm gonna smack this bitch so fucking hard, her mama's gonna fucking feel it.
It's too far away. That's the recharge.
You understand what the fuck I mean?
Let's go, Tankaroo.
Like, fuck on me. Like, look at me. Fuck on me. Like, look at me. Fuck on me. Like, fuck on me. Look at me. See, we should've went down to purple side. It's purple game, bruh. Purple game, purple game, bruh.
Oh, I thought you was all blood game, bitch.
Shit.
Motherfucker, pick a side. Pick a side, motherfucker. You're either purple game.
Yeah, I know it's purple game, bruh. My homie blood game. You know I'm purple game, because I created that shit.
I mean, I'm pretty sure there's a game that actually uses purple. I mean, if not, it's purple and gold. The Latin Kings.
Purple and gold.
I mean, it's still purple though.
I ain't fuck. Look at my nut.
Oh, like see, man, why is it? Oh, look, there's an. Hey, look what I found. Look what I found.
I'm gonna show you what I found. Wanna look at it?
Yeah, but
you a picture.
I wonder where that mission is.
Hold up.
What?
Hold up.
Nah. We're going in. Dude, we done found it. We going in. This time. We ran around in circles. We ain't know where to go. We might have missed the quest out there because it doesn't look like it's in here. Wrong button. That is A2 though. God damn it. Why do I keep doing that right there? Son of a bitch. I just wasted two of them. Ooh la la. Oh yeah, you already far. Let's see, 3 should be good. Oh, I didn't want to put that on him. I forgot to unclick him. I might be too high for this shit.
I'm back. There's a fucking van creeping down the road. The dogs are going crazy.
Just a little group of non-elites right here.
Alright, I'll be right there. I'm not seeing which way this van turns. Because it's sitting at the stop sign. Get to shoot somebody tonight.
Can you pull down there? Can you pull down? Pull down. I don't wanna have it take longer than it really, really has to.
I know, we're fucking silent. The dude fucking really pulling me.
Dun.
I'm coming. I'm pulling all these other levers.
Fuck is my poison totem? I'm gonna have to get that bitch out. Why is it saying nothing to spell? We clearly had fucking poison on us. Where is...
What?
They're like out of my line of sight. Where are they? For some reason, my cure poison wasn't working on my mouse. Thank you. Oh, there could be nothing that way, so this way. There's a tangler too. I'll just leave it though.
It looks like the other way is the way.
Yep, dead end, motherfucker.
Probably just has a chance to be a rare there, probably.
Maybe. Plus, there's the ore there, and there might be like a mission or something we don't have. Who knows?
The damage reports for this, for the dungeons in this, what does it mean? It probably means what you shared that one time.
How did he get almost dead?
Dumbass ran up here and was fighting him by his fucking self.
Can you back up a little towards me? There you go, you got it, you got it. I put a poison totem down, but apparently you weren't close enough.
Oh, okay, back.
Thank you.
says so after. I'd like to know if I was useful or not. Oh, clearly, yeah, man. I mean, most time we run with him, I'd say he's not bad. See, I've liked fucking running with him so far. Every guild run we've done so far has been good.
Yeah, usually.
The one we had no guild was fucking awful, dude. I can't believe we made it do that. Mana. Yeah,
I'll just fucking ignore that.
What?
I don't want your head to get too big. Holding. Boom, boom. Hold on a second. Stay here. Try to get all those diseases off everybody by just dropping the totem.
Right.
We got one back here.
Fucking.
Boys are trying to fucking kill yourselves, dude. I'm back here drinking and shit. Y'all just keep running into fucking fights.
I didn't realize you were drinking. My bad. My thing, it looked like your man was up.
I mean, even if it looked like it just got full, I was still back there sitting, you know, drinking back there. So I had to get up and come to here. Y'all motherfuckers can die within 3 to 5 seconds sometimes. Sometimes it takes me longer than that to just run to where you went to. See what I'm saying? So.
I don't know what this random fuck is doing over here. I don't like the way it looks.
Got steel recharging.
Can you, if you moved them over this way a little, you'd get the totem.
I know, Silent's the one that did this. And I'm stuck. I was trying to fucking bring mine over here.
To fucking ease up on dropping totems with everybody pulling like in different spots, cause it's gonna fucking.
Oh yeah, it's cause Silent was falling.
Well, when his ass dies, he dies. What'd you make out good on? Nothing even dropped.
Yeah, I think he's talking about like the stuff I get for like enchantment. Like I usually fucking get the wins on that.
Oh, Shitsky, this is a nice size pull. Go ahead. Yeah,
take. I told him wait.
Yeah, get it all. Go, go, go. No, it's the wrong person. Nobody, your friend's queuing. What's that?
Oh, they, never mind, they said grats to the person that won that thing.
Oh.
Oh, that was a nice fall.
That's That's my thing. Every time I say something to somebody, I just say, do you want to join a leveling guild? We are 300 strong. And that's what I say to like level 60s and 50s and everybody.
Oh yeah.
Just so they know, like, this is how many.
That's we got big group.
I think I'm silenced or something. I don't know if this will work. It might. That's still in charge.
I'm about to murder it. They call me Murta for it, huh, boy? I murder shit.
Drink. You got poison on you. You'll be alright though.
Yeah, it's 12 seconds. By the time my drinks do it down, it'll be gone.
Or by the time I click this, or this, or this. If I click the right person. Nobody's name is showing up, so I gotta like see the color, and the colors are kind of faded. So it's not, I don't know. Like, I can see it, but it's just annoying. I'm making them get worried. I'm gonna make them get worried. Look.
Dogs, you gotta wait a second.
I let them get worried for a minute. You got scared, you know, I think you're gonna die.
Right. After we do this, I need to let the dogs.
Alright, cause we got a boss right here, so.
Oh yeah, I know. Which way?
Right here. This is a boss. You can go ahead and aggro him. We got ads. Smoke bomb.
I'm stunned.
That'd be nice if I was. Right here, close to me.
Oh yeah, I am.
Don't run too far. What's that?
I said, let me drink up.
Yeah, go ahead. Just every time a fight ends, dude, just start drinking.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm drinking up.
Yeah, that's why it's good to just have an abundance of it on you.
Oh, fuck yeah. I've learned that. No more running out. Fuck that.
It sucks, don't it?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you have to kite them. You have to kite them.
Kite them?
Yeah, you have to kite them. You have to, you just aggro them and then back up and just don't get near them. You see what I'm saying? And let the range DPS, let the warlock and the priest kill them.
Okay. Are you talking about these things? Or the slimes?
The slime.
Right.
We can actually avoid those. Stay on this side. No, 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 no. Alright, hopefully we don't aggro. Towards the center once you start pulling.
Oh yeah. Oh, you want it to pull to now pull. How about that?
Yeah, just kick aside. Try not to aggro the... Oh shit.
What?
Can't cast out yet.
Which way do we go?
I think we have to jump if I'm not sure.
The It looks like we could jump.
I feel like I vaguely remember jumping or something like that.
Alright, hold up. Oh yeah, I let the dog in.
You're fine, we drop down. Just walk forward and drop.
Which way are we going?
I mean, honestly, I don't know which way we go.
Just go to the left.
I mean, we can. No slimes, no slimes, don't aggro the slimes.
I'm not.
I feel like there's like a tree food or something that we gotta kill somewhere.
And here is a...
Okay, yeah, this dude. Yeah, this is a deer.
Maybe aggro on.
It's dead, don't worry about it. Silent's probably gonna try taking down the ads. Okay, I talked to him. I have no clue where to go next, so.
Guys, none of y'all needed that. That 8 intellect, 7 stamina. Probably another part, this is probably a different mission. Right here is something.
Is there any turtles down there? Or like a boss turtle?
I don't see none.
Let's go this way.
Coming. Oh yeah, I guarantee that there's a boss all the way. Why is he back yet? Hates the last driving.
buffs.
Yep. Yeah, let me get aggro.
Just make sure there's no seeds, please. So turn that light right there. And then would you give me a refill on this?
Am I your maid?
Are you amazing? Yeah. Yes, you are. Slimes. I think we can avoid those slimes if we hop up on that edge right there, maybe. Oh, look, they spotted them.
Finger fucking the motherfucking thing, bitch.
If you say so, boy, if you say so.
Alright, so it looks like there's no way we can avoid these slimes. Looks like we're gonna have to kill these bitches. Well, at least the ones to the left. All the way left.
You have it? Like fucking boss, boy. Oh, shitsky.
We're gonna have to kill these.
Yep, range them. Just back up. Thank you. Oh, get out of the cloud, get out of the cloud, get out of the cloud! I forgot what I was doing right there for a second.
We might be outside by them. Might have to wait for them to move, wrap the time in. Think we can though.
Hold on. This way. This way.
Coming. What's up?
Apparently we gotta go this way.
Who said that?
Thank you.
How the fuck did he? Okay, I was wondering how the fuck he died like that. I was like, man, I know the motherfucker wasn't taking that much of a fucking beating. Smells like dog food somewhere.
I mean, I was going to, but he was doing it, so.
Alright. How's your blessings looking?
Stay back.
Stay by.
You guys need to let the range kill him. I know, I'm just what I'm just saying, that's what. And then when they die, you need to just make sure you get away from them quick.
Oh yeah, why do you think I'm just bobbing and weaving and moving around? Like, dead while I'm running.
Yeah. Oh shit, yeah, they are. Oh, I got stun.
Shit.
Nope. What? I don't know. What the fuck? Was that one group or two?
I think it was two.
Yeah, let's stick to one group right now. I don't even know.
Oh, yeah.
I'm in a bad spot now. Damn it. I knew it was gonna be impossible, but fuck it. Figured I'd try.
What?
Tried to res and get away, but I'm out of my fucking regent for my resurrection, though. and I forgot to get some when we was there earlier. So one thing I keep forgetting to buy, because I bought so many of them the first time that I haven't had to buy them in a while, and then I ran out and it was like, fuck.
You just keep forgetting. Yeah, you need to go buy one.
I mean, I did have the soul stone on me to be able to resurrect, but because of where I died, because I fucking was dropping my totems kind of close, I couldn't get away. I was screwed.
Yeah, it just went hectic.
I did not expect that.
Yeah, I apparently was just too close at that time. I'm gonna just have to stop dropping my totems right on top of the fight and just start dropping them a little further away.
Just... Right, yeah, because they hit 30 yards, so.
Yeah, I know. It's just, I don't want to fucking drop one and then it not be useful, you know what I'm saying? Because it's too far away or whatever.
Nah, I feel ya.
And then have to remove it, drop it again.
Drop it like it's hot.
Fucking one level. It's so close, dude. A bar and like a third. A little over a half.
Nice. Nice, man. Nice.
Alright, so purple side is the entrance.
Yep. How is Silent still alive?
Because he's a rogue.
Oh, facts.
Yeah, I would have still been alive too if I could have fucking resurrected somewhere further away, but I ended up having to resurrect like right on him.
You're fine.
I'm gonna drink up and stuff in case there's any ads and shit.
Oh yeah, same. Oh yeah, I was thinking the same. Who's waiting on food? Ready for some
pizza? I guess you had food.
What'd you say?
I said, oh yeah, I guess food. I ate a food buff real quick. Alright, let's see if we can get back through all this bullshit.
What you doing, fool?
Yo. Hey, we got aggro.
Where?
Wait right here. Here they come.
Yeah, shots do you recharge in?
This way? I think. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. It is.
Let's just take this guy. My Wind Fury. Now the aggro is gonna jump around because it pulled. Dude, Wind Fury with a staff is just ridiculous. Like, you're getting massive hits on it.
Yeah.
And this stack can do 88 to 133, so. Yeah, it has a chance to hit that like twice or whatever. Hey babe, will you turn that right there off? We got a tree thingy here. We might be able to skip that guy. Did we get a full skip?
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Ruffian, what you doing, fool?
We're just gonna make sure that this other one's making it.
Mm-hmm. The way still clear.
I'm just gonna stay with these guys because if they get aggro, I should be able to hold them up until you get there.
Oh yeah.
Me and Silent should be alright.
Right here.
Silent and I. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
okay. But the. God damn it, Silent. He's moving out of range of my heal right as I was about to pop it.
Oh.
Let's get a quick refill.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, range pull, okay?
What's up?
Like, range pull them motherfuckers, dude, but don't pull them. Hold on, wait. I gotta heal Assassin here. Let me drop my totems first and then pull into them.
Okay.
That ability isn't ready yet.
God damn it, see? Whew. That is a pain in the ass. That's not true. I was afraid to get close too, like.
Right.
Alchemy, nice.
Yeah, ready.
Hold on, hold on. I'll give you these, but don't pull past them. All right. All right, go ahead.
Fucking turd biscuits. Damn. Well, they all good. It's 11:00.
I wasn't sure who it was, I didn't have time to look. Nice, at 1855 heal. That was nice. Fucking bit hardcore right there. That was pretty big.
Fuck yeah. Keep the Paddy tank alive, man.
Fucking all of us casters are definitely keeping our distance now, at least trying to. The only one that's getting close is the priest when she has her bubble on.
I need a drink. Fred is about to be back too. Yep, right there they are falling down the road.
Should move that over a little. We got a Pat. We're gonna have to fight a Pat. Look at all my damage, dude.
Nice.
He said it's the door on the other side of the farm.
No fucking Wolfie got out.
Oh shit, Ski. That was too close. Oh, I should have put my other totem down. Shit. Hold on.
Oh,
don't pull yet. Okay.
I'm
gonna drop this one. Ready?
Yep.
Don't bring it back too far. Don't bring it back that's far enough.
I'm not.
30 yards, remember?
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Where the fuck is Assassin or Silent? His ass is out of range. Motherfucker standing on the other side of the fucking map. God damn it. You guys gotta come back to the side of that fucking group, dude. Like, keep the group on that side of you. I know Assassin 1, y'all need to stand side to side instead of front and back, or on the back side. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Cause Silent was out of sight. I can only fucking hill 40 yards, motherfucker.
I can't cast that yet.
No, I'm in the middle of something.
Alright, there you go. You can pretty much fight them, like, almost at where they're at. Just bring them this way slightly, not much, though.
Oh, yeah.
Ding ding.
Nice.
No, I didn't ding. I was just.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, there's a boss over here. I see that. Thank you. We got one aggro on Dessa.
Dessa?
Yeah. It's still on her. It's alright, it's dead. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, shit, shit.
That's still in charge. I can't cast that hit.
Long ass one.
Oh, dungeon?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's decent.
Size.
Oh, yeah. And I feel like we don't even have all the quests for it either. Like, I feel like there's one for these little red bushes that are everywhere, too.
Oh, I guarantee. Plus, I mean, that one spot. There's definitely something for that one spot.
This is a bad spot for us. Yeah, it's not gonna help. We're within range. I'm just gonna keep chain hills because we're close and hope everyone stays up. Oh. Yo, yo, yo. After this.
What?
I just got my,
Oh, you ding, nice. Hell yeah, bro, hell yeah.
Hold on, hold on, watch, watch, watch. Oh, yeah, I'm already liking it. I can see it procking on you already.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll get little bops of health every once in a while. I see it.
Oh, yeah, just a random 179.
See, once it runs off, bop, put it back on you. You know how clutch that can come in, though, like, in dire, dire situations?
Oh, fuck yeah.
I love fucking Earth Shield, dude.
Live.
And it's, I don't even know what it's healing you for. It says 150. But, obviously it could be more. Ooh, yeah, this is, alright, so, there's... Oh, he okay.
Hug left.
I remember this kinda. Oh, no.
Wait, they aggro?
I don't know, but they aggro.
I'm thinking she means go left with it. Yeah, I'm thinking she means like follow the left path.
Come on, poison totem.
Right there, look at him.
Noxin, yeah, hold on, mana.
Oh, I'm drinking mana.
Yeah, this guy just go attack him and turn him around, and we'll just unload on him.
Okay.
Resist until shock, so.
Is there?
I don't know, so I think we gotta go back up this way.
Go to the left, or did we come from over there?
I'm assuming we have to go this way, and then we go back down that side that's over there.
I bet.
Watch out for the plants. Oh shit, here come a bunch. Poison towed him down, so.
Now we go back.
Check and see if there's anything here anyways.
Oh yeah, exactly. Who did I go on?
Just again. On me. Hold on. Stay here. They probably told you wanted to. Hey, look at that spell. That's a pretty cool little spell.
Yeah, that's pretty dope.
It's probably like just a back exit.
That's what I was thinking. By the way it looked. Go
ahead. Oh shit, dude, there's a bunch of fucking larva.
I see that.
Whoops, I hit the wrong totem.
I'm stuck. Can't move.
I know, like, those guys that are walking around, there's something to do with those, but I don't know if that's this or Alliance. This dude right here, Spirit of Ving, the fifth con. It's like you gotta kill those guys or do something with them. I just can't really remember.
thank you.
I'm ready whenever you are. Fury for the win. the double damage. So on the other little rock guys are on the that was a pain in the ass with the rock guys and the fucking... So for now on, we need to like look ahead, see if we see any of those rock guys, because they're a patrol. And then I'll wait for them to come and aggro them.
Yeah, I couldn't hear none of that, because I didn't have my headphones on. I was eating the whole damn time. I look up and y'all trying to murder shit, so...
Well, I don't know how the dragons got pulled, but the lizards, but the other guys were patrol, so they were gonna aggro on us anyways, no matter what. So, I mean, you might wanna kind of keep one eye up at all times.
I mean, I am. Did you not fucking see me save y'all motherfuckers' life?
No, I saw my heel save everybody's life, but other than that, yeah.
I mean, without me fucking pulling them off of you, fucking doing as much as I could, you definitely wouldn't have been able to get the heals.
Freak you out. Does it have a little sound to it when it hits you?
What?
The rock shield, or earth shield.
Yeah, like a sizzle. Right there, big ass dude.
That's not even a boss.
By going up to the boss.
There is a boss up top, yeah, I remember the boss up top. There's like a patrol or something. See, dude, I vaguely remember this place. Like, it's super big.
Look at this.
Here, let me make a show. Oh shit, yeah, there he is. There's the patrol. Oh. that way, you can go back like three different ways that we came from. This is one of those dungeons that it takes a minute to learn.
Oh, fuck yeah, I bet. Fucking wings got me sweating over this bitch. I had to grab a glass of fucking milk. Shit, the wings ain't make you sweat, man.
Here comes the patrol, dude. You're gonna need to aggro those guys for sure.
Is that big dude on?
Definitely, I think.
I got the little dude daggered on.
Oh, shit. God damn it. I did it again anyway. Yeah, the earthquake.
Follows. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. The question is, are you ready?
I'm fucking always ready. I've been ready since I came out the fucking womb.
I thought it was earthquake, but it is landslide. Now that he said landslide, that definitely is a reminder.
Landslide, oh shit.
I think there might be even a... Is there another one on the other side, or is it just one? It might be just a big dude in there. And I can't remember if we go back down and over the bridge. Or is it down through that path with the lizards?
It's just him in here.
Taking helm. back and down, and there's like a lizard boss, I think. Something like that. El Lizarrado.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what she said. Never for you, though.
You gotta grab a drink.
I would say that's what she said, but instead for you, I'd say that's what he said. Silence, 5 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. I'm supposed to be using this vial on something, I think.
Okay then, what was that?
Be below us. There's somewhere to go down somewhere. Don't mess with those two guys.
I ain't doing nothing. So I sit here and drink my damn. Let me jump down in the water.
No. We go this way.
Thank you. Yeah, I actually just ran out of drinks.
Yeah, I'm already down to 30-something. 33-ish. I got aggro. He don't like me healing you. He says I'm not wrong. If it's wrong to heal him. It prevents him from killing. He does not like me.
Sucks with his bitch ass, but now he's dying. Did it on purpose. Oh, right there, Princess.
Oh, yeah.
Princess Theodorus.
That's your future wife.
Bullshit, that's Nate.
Nate's got an old lady already, but you don't.
I mean, that's her. You got me fucked up, bruh. Don't play with me, I ain't. If I wanted a bitch, I'd definitely pull a fine bitch. But I ain't a stupid motherfucker like most people and think they need love. Love is just a fucking thing. That's your mind. It's a fucking hormone.
Yeah, well,
that's
you're
your
about
mind
to die before. I hope you love that, because you're fucking way up there and I'm way back there. We were all drinking.
Be drinking, don't talk shit, and then I wouldn't be trying to pull nothing.
Well, I'm just saying, like, if you let me drop my totems first, like, before you pull, for one, you get Wind Fury, which is one of the most clutch fucking spells in the game. For two, you get,
I know this already.
The Strength buff, even though I haven't dropped it yet. I'm gonna try to use my no miss shrink ray on her. See how big that bitch is? It probably won't work though, man.
You
should have
did on landslide.
I know, but I forgot, okay? I get to thinking. We're gonna wait for her to circle and we'll get up here. What?
I was gonna hit you. Everybody was blessed to do, but no. What's up, Marissa? Marissa was trying to trade with me.
But what are you doing, Silent, you dipshit? Dude, Silent pulled. Silent pulled. Silent pulled. Take her away, take her away.
I'm fleeing. They won't let me.
Get her away from me. Dude, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. She has to get further away. Further away. Now.
I'm trying. What you think I'm fucking trying to do? Every time I keep trying this, and I'm like, I can't fucking pull her anymore.
That's a massive two-hander right there. 13 and 13 on the... Man, I kind of want that. I don't know. Oh, I got it!
Nice.
I actually might have equipped that. That might be pretty decent.
What is that? Seed of life. Seek out and give him the seed of life.
What are you doing?
This dude right here.
Oh, yeah, he's there.
Oh, hold on. Are we good? What's here?
Here, start fighting it. Go, now.
That dude? Okay, I'm coming,
yeah,
I'm coming.
Yeah, attack.
We missed a quest. No, I did that, didn't I? Oh, no, I didn't. Fuck it.
should go do it again.
Get out of here. Just hearth. All right, that was the run, I guess. It's fucking midnight.